So IA is going to be V1 minus 1 angle 0 divided by J 0.